to be the product review, which I've been using it for quite some time now, and I absolutely love it so much. So that is the reason why I wanted to talk about this product to you guys. It is going to be the review of my most favorite cleansing oil, which is the Innisfree Apple Seed Cleansing Oil. Guys, this is such a gorgeous product. And if you like what you see, then please keep watching. But before getting into the video, as usual, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and also click on the bell button so that you get notified every single time I post a new video. So without further ado, let's get started. So guys, first, this product is made in Korea, South Korea, Seoul to be very precise. So this is a Korean product. Yes, and this product retails for ₹1,000, which isn't too steep for considering the quality of this product. And the one good thing about this product is they've given the expiry date, manufacturing date, and the date and month of import of this particular product. So talking about the packaging, guys, it comes in a pretty simple, beautiful, gorgeous packaging. It is a transparent green color, light green color plastic bottle. Yes, this is a plastic bottle. It is sturdy, it is not weight, it's very lightweight. It comes in a pump dispenser as well, so that you have the control of how much of product you want. And let me show you the packaging first. This is how the product looks. Such a gorgeous packaging, you guys. You see that? And one thing that I love about this particular packaging is it comes with a clip, you know, this clip to stop the product from coming out. How genius of them to think about that. This is all about the packaging. So what it does, what this product does is, it is used for oil cleansing or the double cleansing. So it is always, as I said, I've always told in my videos, it is always a good idea to be double cleansing your face even if you don't use makeup to remove the sunscreen and all the other dirts, because this oil cleansing your face, doing double cleansing ensures that your pores are clean, your skin is clean. So it is always very, very, very important to be double cleansing. So first, what actually this does is, it cleanses your, this removes the first layer of your makeup and dirt from your face. And also, you know, any dirt that's clogging your pores or your sunscreen, this product pretty much removes everything. And talking about the fragrance, that is the only problem that I have, guys. It smells very, very strong of apple. I don't think this natural fragrance, they've added artificial fragrance, which is not a good thing. There are loads of chemicals in there for fragrance, and that is the only thing, that's only a bummer I have with this product. But talking about the consistency of the product is pretty light. Let me show you. It's pretty light. It's not like very thick. It's very runny as well. So it's beautiful product, guys. Let me show you. I hope you can see. It's quite runny. And it spritz beautifully. You don't have to, try to blend it so hard. It just blends beautifully and it spritz beautifully. So just, one to two pumps of this product is enough to cleanse your whole makeup. I do have a full face of makeup that I'll be removing with the help of this particular product. So do watch that as well. So first, talking about this particular product, this, as I said before, this is very, very runny oil, which spreads out beautifully and it cleanses your makeup beautifully, guys. And typically you just need two pumps of this oil. I wouldn't recommend just using one pump because that wouldn't be enough even on for my combination of too oily to combination skin. So I use two pumps to cover my whole face. And what it does is, when you when you put it on your face, you just scrub it. You just massage your skin in circular, light circular motions. So what it does, it just dissolves or it just melts down your makeup. So you can start, the moment you put this oil on your face and start rubbing it gently, you can see your makeup, you know, melting. And after 3-4 seconds, you can just take few drops of water and put it again on your face along with this oil. It emulsifies beautifully. Then what you are supposed to do, you just, you know, wipe it off with the washcloth or the towel. Or even you can use some cotton pads like this, which you can easily get from any store. And then again, what you're supposed to do, I don't just leave it just like that. I go ahead and wash my face with a water-based cleanser. So like this process is called double cleansing. Like, first you remove your makeup and dirt or whatever is clogged in your pores with an oil-based cleanser, and again washing your face with a water-based cleanser. This process is called double cleansing. And for me, for my skin, for my sensitive, oily, acne-prone skin, this particular double cleansing method is very, very important. So guys, the result of using this oil is it beautifully removes the makeup. So after using this, I feel there's no trace of makeup on my skin. It's clean, pretty clean. But I ensure I also go ahead and use a micellar water, or I also wash my face with the water-based cleanser. Nonetheless, it's such a beautiful product, but one problem is it doesn't completely remove your waterproof mascara, to be very honest with you guys. So you need an extra eye remover, an oil-based eye remover, or it can be anything. So it cannot remove the waterproof mascara completely. And the other thing is it completely emulsifies when you put little water on your skin, and it washes off completely when you just rinse it with warm water. And after washing my face, what I feel is a very clean, soft, hydrated skin. Sometimes when I use just a cleanser, water-based cleanser, my skin sometimes feels very dry since I'm aging as well. So with this product, my skin doesn't feel very dry. It's very hydrated. It's very gentle as well on your skin, and it doesn't strip the natural oil from your skin. So it's a beautiful product. But the only problem with this is fragrance. Other than that, I would give 4.8 out of 5 for this product. I hope you guys all like the review. If you want any more product reviews, so please comment in the comment section. I would be more than happy to review it for you guys. So now let's start the demo.
So guys, so I'm going to be taking few drops, like literally 2 pumps of this oil, cleansing oil, in my palms, and I'll rub it on my hands and put it all over my face and start massaging my skin in circular, gentle circular motions. All the makeup that I'm wearing are all waterproof, and I could already see my makeup melt down, you guys. Beautiful. And sorry for the bad lighting, because you know it was getting really cloudy. So please excuse that. Excuse me for that. Because I'm shooting this in my daylight, natural light. And I'm taking a cotton pad and I'm wiping it. And you can see so much of makeup that I've removed. To show you guys that this oil cleanser has completely removed the makeup, I'm going to be using the simple micellar water. I'll take few drops of it in a cotton pad and wipe it off to show you that it has completely removed my makeup. So you can see in the cotton pad that there's no makeup left. So that's how beautifully it has removed the makeup. And my skin feels very soft, supple and hydrated, you guys. So I absolutely love it. And hopefully I'll catch you all guys in my next video. Bye.